is you're going to create your own projector. So that way the two beings will be able to reflect to make your hologram come to life. Now, these projectors are made from four different trapezoids. So you're going to create your trapezoid mathematically. You're going to use your scale factor. What does that mean is going to happen?
It's going to get bigger or smaller.
Let's see if you remember. If I have a dilation of 2, will that get bigger or smaller?
Bigger.
If I want to make the scale factor or make it scale smaller, what would I have to multiply by?
A fraction.
This is the shape you should get.
And then you're continuing to connect the points as well as find the length and the height.
So
multiply by 1.5 for four, we won't get a decimal for 4 because 4 is an even number. So we get -6. And then we would get.
Ross said, I'm trying to make this as precise as possible. Gotta make this accurate so I can cut it out right.
Oh my god. How is that possible?
It's pretty cool.
It's like he's floating. He's just.
That's pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
Oh, look at Sadie's. Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
See, that's pretty cool.
You did it?
It's pretty weird. She's just like staring at me.
Oh my god, it's so cool.
But
it's fire.
It's like a fireplace.
It's lit.
It is lit.